Our centers of higher learning are social institutions too. They have to carry out their responsibilities as a social entity. A strong connection with the society will provide the edifice for value-oriented. I wish you every success and a very exciting and gainful future for you. Go ahead, whole world is yours. Be confident and you will be able to conquer the world.
आप अपने माता पिता को कभी वृद्धाश्रम नहीं जाने देंगे। बहुत आशीर्वाद। दूसरा वचन है, विवाह अनिवार्य नहीं है, आवश्यक है। आप विवाह करने के बाद उसे तोड़ेंगे नहीं। बहुत आशीर्वाद। तीसरा है, आपकी नजर के सामने जहां कहीं भी किसी युवती या औरत के साथ अत्याचार हो रहा हो, वहां जान पर खेल कर उसे बचाएंगे। बहुत शुभकामनाएं। और चौथा वचन है, कहीं भी एक गंदगी का टुकड़ा दिख जाए, आप उसे उठा लेंगे, उसे उचित जगह पर फेंकेंगे, न गंदगी फैलाएंगे, न किसी को गंदगी करने देंगे।
For people to meet the ever-changing requirements of the job market, in order to promote greater mobility and flexibility, we must create modular education packages for our students. From the coming academic year, we will be introducing the choice-based credit system, CBCS, at the undergraduate level, a vital first step in the direction of creating modular education packages. A fundamental objective is to allow each student to pursue his or her interests with passion and complete dedication, whereby all preferences, such as choosing dramatics rather than biochemistry, are treated as legitimate and valid. The arbitrary distinction between curricular, co-curricular and extracurricular learning is eliminated, and sports, culture and value education become seamlessly intertwined.
Video journalist Sarvesh Veluskar from Panjim for ACN.